Okay, so basically what you're looking to do is make a tool for that part on that ring. This thing here. That ring around there. You want a tool. You're looking to get a tool to get that off. First I was thinking about a piece of wood, then I found this in the metal pile. It's just a shelf bracket. You know what I mean? So I took that hacksaw, cut it in half. I tried the snap ring pliers, that didn't work. Anyway, so I cut it in half, or cut a piece off long enough that it's gonna fit across that. It's much wider, this piece is wider than that. You're gonna use it as like a slide hammer, or as like you can tap on the back. Basically, so what you do is you put your fine tooth screws that look like this, as thread and width that you took out of it. Find the exact two screws long enough, and then put them into the two holes where that is. Measure the middle of them, drill your holes, and then you take this, that, and this like that. You're gonna use it as a slide hammer. Oh, that was a nice car. Anyways, let me just get up under here. So you're gonna take this. And you're just gonna put it into that hole. Then screw it in. Get this other one. I actually made it kind of adjustable. As you can see, it slides up and down on the line, and then this one is just the one hole. So screw them two in there like that. This one like that. Then use it as like a slide hammer. Right? And if that don't work, then just take a hammer and tap on the back of it. Screw them in a bit more. See, it's coming out. It's coming. Stinking stupid ring out. And that's just all there is to it. Anyways, so yeah, I'm gonna take that nut off now. Mark my own little line. Or maybe I won't mark my line because I wanna tighten it down properly. If it's not tightened down properly, then that line's probably not right. So, yeah, I've got a broken pinion. A bunch of things were going on, so now I'm just going to replace it all, and we'll go from there. That's on a 2005. So, yeah. That's on a 2005 Dodge Ram. I'm gonna do the pinion. Rotors, probably. Brakes. Calipers. Right now, I've got all that out. So yeah, hopefully that helped you.